And if I go in this room, it's the big boss fight. I'm not trying to fight the boss yet. You know what? You know what? You know what? Screw it. I will 100% die, but I will go in this boss room just for you. Oh shit. Alright, this guy, I probably kill this fucker. Y'all ever played a Dark Souls game? These games are actually hella hard. Alright, I'm actually about to get my ass whooped. I have no chance of beating this. But, you know what? I'll do it for you guys. Where is it? Maybe it just don't appear right away. Oh, I remember now. Alright, yeah, okay. Yeah, that was the god tier roll. Yeah, this is a lot better with the chat. I can actually have something to talk about. Instead of, okay, yeah, I'm about to get aimly fucked. Yeah, my heart's starting to beat. My hands are starting to sweat. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Okay. Let's try not to instantly die. Yo, fucking... fucking Vordt of the Boreal Valley, my guy. Does frost damage. Yo, make the first move. Ah, shit, I don't want to be that close. No, stop, stop, stop. Fuck. Am I dead? No! On God, I tried to dodge. I guess I didn't have the stamina.
You mean when, like, Sasuke shows the pinwheels, and then Naruto was actually one of the pinwheels? Yeah, that moment was like, and then Kakashi was like, yo, that was, like, Naruto's first big brain move. Oh, fuck, he's actually about to get- Oh, no, fuck! Is that insta-cat? Oh, fuck! Did you see that? He took my HP bar.
No, I'm so close. Oh. Whoa. His range is a lot longer. Yeah, PC gaming is just something I don't think I could ever do, because I'm just not used to it. I grew up with consoles, so that's my thing. No, stop! Oh yeah, that was bad of me.
I did it!
Oh my god. Holy hell, my heart's beating. Yeah, you really just gotta like get behind him. And then he can't hit you that much. Alright, door's opening. Maybe this is where you fight the Crystal Sage. Well, even if it is, why don't I give it a shot? I remember this boss being annoying.
Thank you.
If that's a boss, I mean, if it's a boss, I've never fought it before. What is this? Could this be Aldrich? Deacons. Cursed? So I wonder if the red ones are what they actually have to kill. Or if I really do have to kill like every single one. And why am I not doing any damage? Well, why is the bottom of these people are not just at all yet? Did I do something different this time? So I think it's just the remnants that I have to focus on. Otherwise, I'm just wasting fucking miracles and time. And then every single time you open a door is super dramatic for no damn reason. This just looks like a boss room. This looks like the area you fought for this cutscene. Is this the Abyss Watchers? I've seen these guys in like trailers and compilation. No, I haven't seen the fight, but I've seen like some cutscenes of them, and everybody's like, oh, you should try to play the Abyss Watchers. Oh my god. Are these guys gonna be hard as hell? Or wait, Farron's Undead Legion? Is that what these guys are? No, Abyss Watchers? I don't know. They're like the same thing. That's not true. He looks really cool. I don't know what this fight is going to be like. Is it going to be a mob type like the Deacons? Oh, what the fuck? Am I going to like kill one and then the others are going to rise up? Okay, yeah, I'm guessing multiple are going to happen. Because I'm doing way too much damage on this health bar right now. Like, this is not a boss level, so... yeah. Wait, what is happening over there? Are they fighting each other? What is happening? I'm freaking scared. Oh my god. Look at all of them. I do not want to fight all of them. Like, I made quick work of that guy, but he was tough. Or are they gonna combine to become, like, one ultimate enemy? This music is... oh, shit. That's definitely what's happening right now. That is 100% what's happening. Oh, I really love this stuff. This is hype as hell. I really want to know the lore behind these guys, because this is hype. Oh, dang.
my head's about to die. I might die during this fight, so if I don't talk for a while, that's why. I love, like, the bell chimes in the background. Alright, there must be another phase after this, because once again, he's doing too much damage. I'm doing too much damage. Such a cool fight, and the fire effect at the end, that was so hype. Oh my god. Do I have to? I think this is a boss. It's a cutscene. That's never good. Don't be a boss. You know, I don't even care. Is that the Abyss? Like, is that the power of the Abyss that the Abyss Watchers were guarding against? Okay, yeah, that's definitely creepy. What is happening? Again? No, I don't think so. Please don't. Oh, fuck. High Lord Wolnir. What is that? Is that cursed? Poison. It's interesting, he has like holy shackles. I wonder if he's like imprisoned or something. Yeah, he's a- oh, I didn't know you were here. He is indeed a big unit. I just touched the goblin, and he was like, yeah, I'm gonna come out of that real quick. Do I get damage? I think so. But what is he doing? Oh, so it's the bracelets I have to aim for? Fuck, oh, he's summoning skeletons? He's a skeleton dad. Okay, I can do this, I can do this. On the first try of this boss, you watch. We'll be right back. What? What is that? You don't... You're not supposed to use a sword. Fuck, I should have killed him earlier. Great ball. Well, I got this. If this fucking pinwheel can leave me alone. And I can hit it. I swear I was hitting it. Bro, what you doing? You're putting the sword back? That's not what happened. Oh, it's gone, but it did a lot of damage. You know, all considered, this boss doesn't seem that bad. I'll just hope there's not a second phase. Okay, did I do it?
Okay.
Yeah, that boss was not bad.
High Lord Wolnir.
Wol? No, Wolnir. Yep.
That was good.
First try, baby. Yeah, that was kind of a disappointing boss fight. He looked imposing, but he just kind of like stood there and let me hit him. Let's see what you got for me. Oh, what a liar. Okay. So this is probably going to be a demon boss. Okay. Something there in the middle. Yeah. So, how many times I think I'm going to die? I'm going to give it... You know, no more than 5 deaths. That's my pull. Never mind. I'm gonna give it no more than 10 deaths. Because this guy looks like very scary. Oh, are these like old demon kings that are dead? So, oh. I wonder what the lore behind that is. So is he like an usurper? Or is he like a reincarnation? Or is he like a child? Two hits though, that was some good damage. Oh, I was gonna run that way, thank you. So this phase started about a third of his health. What the fuck? Maybe he did have that turnaround, he just hasn't used that move yet. I kind of want to wait until he does his little meteor dance, because that's when he's open. Oh, like right now. Except I should have been closer to that.
robot! No! I guess the meteor killed me at, like, the end of my iframe. God damn it. Fuck, you're so low and I had him. Damn it. I can do it. It might take me, like, 10 more tries, but I can do it. When I get that close, and then the camera is just like right on him, I can't really tell what he's doing. I just shouldn't be trying to fight him in like those pathway areas. I'm just trying to fight him in the area. Oh my god, why does he start out with that? It untargets him if I get too far. No, I knew that would hit me. Alright, I'm just gone. Just keep calling. Whoa, what just happened? Dead. Oh my god. So I guess if you get him low enough, that's just a free kill, because he just doubles over and he's like, oh, I'm almost dead. And then you can just kill him. See? Told you I'd be able to do it.
Alright, let's see what this boss is all about. Pontiff Sulyvahn. Okay, we got this. Let's do it. Very cool. Whoa! That was elite. That was fast, too. That was really fast. Whoa! Yeah, I don't really know what that was there that I just did, but... Can I just hit the phantom so it can take damage? One hit! He's one hit! Oh. Oh my, that was nerve-wracking. But yeah, whichever ending I pick, I'll just look up the other ones online or something. I'll probably honestly pick the Hollow ending, unless like something happens that changes my mind. Just to make sure the sacrifice wasn't vain. And since it's more of a secret ending and not the main ending, I guess. Aldrich, I knew it. That's all. I called it. But he's not a slime ball. He's like humanoid. Kind of. What the fuck? This is annoying. Oh, he does have like a tentacle. Wait, is he female? Oh, dang, I got him pretty low. Dead! Wait, he's so close! One hit. Don't rush it. Fuck, move! No! 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 Alright, this is the time. This is the one.
still after me?
Fourth try. Damn idiot. His arrow moves are pretty tough. So